Masato's
Blue Sketch Dojo.
Hi, I'm Masato Inoue, car designer. Now I'm uploading the teaching tips of car design on YouTube, and I'm doing my online car design sketch training. If you are interested, please check. So today I'd like to talk about how to draw reflection easier. I think many of car design students are feeling difficult about drawing reflections. I think reflections tells the surface and the materials and in total the beauty of the car. I think so. Reflection is very important for car design, but not so easy. Let's make it, clarify, and let's make it easier, right? Okay. Firstly, you see this. This is like a flat mirror reflecting scenery, maybe sunset or something, and the upper sky is blue, right? Then if the flat panel is bent like a tube, I think everything reflected become compressed this way, and the sky is more darker, and the bright part become even brighter. So do you understand this difference? Car body is like a tube. So reflection theory is already here. Look, this side here is the same thing. Flat LED panel is bent at the tube. It's like this, right? So same thing is happening. Same distortion of the reflection is happening at here. Let's use this circumstance as a basic circumstance of the reflection. Then let's go. Sky is rather dark. And here's sun, almost sunset situation, and the ground is here very dark to brighter. So car is surrounded by this circumstance. Sky, bright, brightest, dark to bright. Right? Then let's put one thing, one object which is for the reflection. So this is a reflected object. And then around the car, all circumstance will be reflected. Then come, let's say you are standing at this side looking at the car. So the light from sun will come to here and reflect it to your eyes. Sky will be gathered by a smaller corner, smaller radius. Do you remember? The tube was compressed. You know, tube reflection on tube was compressed. So the same thing happens this roof corner and the shoulder of the body side. Then darker part will reflected to here. Here's rather reflected brighter ground to your eyes. And only here there are not reflection, it's a shadow. Shadow of the car made by light, ambient light in this case, is here. So from bottom, shadow makes car dark, but ground makes car brighter. And here is the biggest contrast. Here, dark and bright. Then shoulder becoming dark because core of darkness of the sky. And the side here is a reflection of the ground. And the sun started again bright. Then here become darker. It's a core of darkness. And the at here, it's a reflection of the object is coming to here. Then overall, this side supposed to be brighter. And the roof is rather dark because the sky, top of the sky is dark, right? This is a close-up, so I tell you again, from the bottom, it's a shadow becoming dark. Then the ground reflection brighter to darker, and darkest here. Then sunset situation brighter, and sky core of darkness will come to here, compressed. Then side window, it's same thing is happening as here. Ground reflection, darkest and bright, core of darkness, and upper side is rather dark, and the reflection of the thing, object. So, let's compare to the my drawing. From here underneath, it's a shadow reflected ground reflected here, this horizontal line, and very bright sun is here. Then getting darker, gathering the darkness of the sky, and here is the reflection of the ground, bright again, here's the sunset situation, and here, like these lines, here is a darker, because gathering darkness of the sky. It's a core of darkness. Then upper side, in general, is darker than body side. So now you feel light is coming from here. If upper side is bright, it's not gonna be a strong sunshine from a side view. Then reflection of the thing will come this dark part. It's along with the angle and the shape of the surface. Since here is coming down, and here is coming down and up, so this reflect outside here, here, and here. It's three bubbles, right? And the roof to the rear, it's reflected. And to make it shiny, to keep the bright point at here is very much recommendable. So this is my way of the setting of the reflection. And if you set and if you understand this theory, I think along with the surface, you start to decide the reflection. And this is very important while your design, that you can control the design with the reflection, right? So I hope this lesson was good to you guys. If you think my lesson was useful, please click good button or subscribe button. Also, your comment is very helpful for me. So please leave comments. So much for today. Okay, see you guys. Have a good luck.